Next game. So in this game, we're going to start in a basic collar and elbow position. And our goal is going to be to tag our partner's foot. And if we feel our partner reaching for our foot and off balancing, then we can shuck them and try to get their hands or knees to touch the ground. So you win by either tagging the foot or getting the hands or knees of your partner to touch the ground.
Hands or knees?
Hands or knees. Make sense? Mm-hmm. Yep.
He's arresting.
I'm not hurting myself. That's all.